Hey guys, it's Jimmy. We've been getting ready since, we've been here at what, 9:30? Mm-hmm. And we're shooting another silly promo for our show, The Tonight Show. But just to give you a little behind the scenes of what goes into all this, this is Courtney and this is Cindy Lou. And they're doing hair and makeup. For now, put the finishing touches on it. And the premise of this is that it's a dude at a football game.
Hey, pal.
I don't know if there is a premise to this. It's a football game, everyone's cheering, having fun, then this friendly man shows up and just wants to hang out, he wants to get to know everybody.
It's behind the scenes camera. Hey guys, having fun? Yay! Yay! Thank you. This is the cart that's gonna wheel me and get pulled. And he's pulling me the whole time. There you go.
Mario, what is going on with this look for this gentleman?
Well, you're giving me Bobby Sherman.
Yeah, I'll give a little bit of that. Feel confident? Feel good? This guy feels like a cool guy. Just wants to get to know people and just have fun. This is how one would dress if you go to a football game or something.
This is it.
This is it, man. Perfect.
You're on your way to the stadium.
Once again, well done. Perfectly done.
It's great.
The weirdest thing.
We're gonna drive for an hour to an empty football stadium. And so it's an hour there, hour back, hour hair and makeup. And then shooting for 15 minutes. Yeah, probably. So all for a 15 second commercial. It'll be like. It's gonna be good. All right, let's get in the car for an hour.